Mike. I envy you the riches of your planet.
Martin, we're gonna need your help at the hospital.
Yeah. Well, I think that plan's just about as foolhardy as sending Christine into Section 34.
What does that have to do with you?
Donovan, our fifth column network is based on the mother ship. Security now is so tight we can barely function.
We're gonna expose John on national television. We need you to keep the mothership from cutting off our transmission.
No, never get it on the air. Steven's gonna stop you at the front door.
We've counterfeited the passes.
All right. Let's say you do get inside. You and your people don't stand a chance against his troops.
We're prepared for that. We'll handle him.
Donovan, this scheme is so reckless. It's ill-conceived.
It may be, but it's the only chance we've got. Maybe we can wake people up to what's going on. We don't have a prayer without your help. Please.
All right. Somehow that picture will stay on the air.
There is just one more thing.
Oh, with you, there always is.
We're gonna need some help getting out of there.
And I suppose you have a plan all figured out, huh?
You bet I have. Don't be so negative, Martin. You give yourself an ulcer.